big question is, what databases do Power Apps work with? And the very simple and also complex answer is whatever you want it to be. So at the very, very beginning, if you've got a tiny little company of 2 to 5 employees, you might be using Excel to track your data. That's where your customers live, it's where your inventory lives, it's where your expenses live. And you can generate a Power App or a Power App portal just from that Excel spreadsheet itself. But as your company grows, probably you don't want to track everything in Excel, so you're probably going to use SharePoint, you may extend to Azure SQL, you may use Cosmos DB, heck, you may even use Salesforce. The good news is that the Power Platform has a thing called CDS, Common Data Store. And that Common Data Store actually has 260 different connectors that connects to whatever your data store is and pulls your info through CDS, stores it in one place, and then you're able to use it across all of the features of Power Platform. So from CDS, you can connect a Power Virtual Agent, which is your chatbot, and say, here are all the questions and answers we want to do with our customers. You can use it to generate a Power App that's only internally visible to your employees, or you can use it to generate a Power Apps portal that all of your customers can see. One really, really interesting thing is that CDS, this Common Data Store, also can fuel your Power BI dashboards. So you can see in real time your customers buying, buying and purchasing. You can look at the uptime, downtime of your sites. You can even figure out, you know, when sales are high and when sales are low with the magic of all of the intelligence baked into Power BI.